instructions.
I'll have that.
I'm sure this is going to need a wipe. Not you, the dogs. They're the stars today.
What do you do? You just kind of put like one
hand either side. Yeah.
I think it's
last night,
so.
Oh, I saw the video. Oh.
Right. Chris, just look this way. Okay. Crumpet. Here we go. Thank you.
getting there.
Dinner journal?
No. No, it's the light. The horse has been spooked to them.
Is it the workies van? Why don't they just switch it off? They're up on the scaffold.
Is it just like that? It's okay. No, it's okay.
You're all right. That's it.
Keep calm.
No, I'm fine. No, I'm fine.
Can I borrow you, please? I don't know who else is around the corner, but we'll press on. So thank you very much to everyone for coming. It's lovely to see you all. This is my first time doing this Civic Week. And please forgive my nerves, my foot in mouth moments, anything I do wrong on Thursday. But it's lovely to see you all, and it's a huge pleasure as a family to welcome you to Hurstall, and for me personally. Harry and your attendees, thank you very much indeed. A very proud moment for all Shepherds, I'm sure, Jake as well, and everyone involved, but thank you. From what I've heard so far, I think last night went very well. There seems to be a great turnout today. It's lovely to have the guards. Hamish, thank you for bringing your troops up today. That's fantastic. From a personal point of view, I think this is the first time a Douglas Human's been on a horse for this ride in many years. So my daughter came up with it behind you today, and very overexcited, very pleased. It's lovely to see. You won't get me on a horse, but vicariously I can do it through her, I feel, so that's great. Very, very best wishes from us all for the rest of the week. We look forward to Thursday. You've done brilliantly to time this. Best weather we've had in a month at least. But well done all. Thank you very much indeed, and the best of luck.
Cheers for the Earl of County's home. Hip hip!
Hey!
Hip hip! Hey!
Hip hey.
Hip!
Hey! We shall be by the silver, we three players of our true born to do. Let us all rejoice with the mighty voice as we see our banners blow. For white and blue is the chant true, and Coldstream leads them all.
Three cheers for the
Coldstream.
Hip hip!
Hey!
Hey!
Hooray!
Hey. Hey.
I'm going to hit your tools.
I'm going to hit your tools.
See you in a minute. See you later.
Hey!
Hey! Okay, we rolled in the bank. See you later.
Hooray!
Go on, Grant. Hooray!
Thank you. Well, you're ugly mugging rebel.
Gentlemen, avail yourself of a bit of hospitality from the Bonnie Toon Elitum. Hang on, oh, you're keen. You're keen, I know, Harry. That's how problems start.
Tell me.
The good folk of Leitrim would like to say a fond farewell and welcome as ever to Leitrim. All the best to Harry, Jake and Chris on their intrepid journey towards the flesh pots of Birgham. We suggest that you don't tarry as long there as you did here or you might fall into ways of ill repute. I wish you the best, gentlemen. From Leetham. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Me and the boys would just like to thank the people of Leetham for coming out as always. It's an amazing long-standing tradition, and thank you to the pub, and long may it continue. Thank you.
Cheers. You're very welcome. Cheers. Here's to the Coldstreamer. Hip hip.
Hey!
Hip hip.
Hey!
Hip hip.
Hey!
Safe aim, lads!
We shall always lead by the sail's great tweet. We're the first true born of two. And we should proudly say this is Coldstream's day. We're the jewel in Scotia's crown. So let us all rejoice with a mighty voice as we see our banners blow. For white and blue is staunch and true, and Coldstream leads them all, leads them all.
Three cheers to Coldstream. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
See you later! Hey. Hooray! Go, Grunt! Hey.
Thank you.
you coming and supporting Virgin and remembering those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice from this village and Father Harry and the Castle Laddie will lay a wreath in honour of them. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Our help is in the name of the Lord, maker of heaven and earth. Let us pray. Most gracious God, Father of all mercies, we offer our thanks to the bounty of your providence and the renewing liberty of your grace. We rejoice in the inheritance of good things and in the freedom and peace in which we live. Especially on this day, we give thanks for the remembrance we are privileged to make of those companions on their way whose lives were given in time of war and whose names are written here. They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemned. Going down of the sun and in the morning, We will remember them.
Thank you.
peace and concord. As and all his servants, life everlasting. The blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you all now and forevermore. Amen.
Chris.
quick feedback.
For coming. Nice to see you. To see you. Thanks. Okay.
You're not getting that. You don't have a port.
We just like to take this time to thank the people of Roger for coming out.
Ladies and gentlemen!
I'm looking at that louder voice.
Neil!
We'd just like to take the time to thank the people of Burton for coming out. This is a long-standing tradition and long may it continue. It's great to see you all out here smiling and enjoying the time. So thank you, thank you. We'll get 3 cheers for the people of Burton. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
You don't want the mic for the sound.
For we shall always lead by the silvery tweed, we're the first true border tune. And we shall proudly say this is Coldstream's day, we're the jewel in Scotia's groon. So let us all rejoice with a mighty voice as we see our banners blow. For white and blue is staunch and true, and Coldstream leads them all, leads them all.
3 cheers for the Coachman. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip,
hooray!
Hip.
Hooray!
Back in the good old days. Had pubs to go,
I'm going to wander along that.
Hey.
Hooray!